The 99-cent store, the discount chain, they are closing all stores.
And this comes after the Dollar Tree is also raising their prices. KTLA's Carlos Herrera.